Yeah, that's what this video is. It's just to like tell you guys what's been going on with me and why I haven't been here. It's not to... In this video, I'm going to speak my truth as to what has been going on with me. I'll most likely piss some people off, but I want to explain to my subscribers, friends, family, and to whomever it may concern as to why I've been on this hiatus from the channel and haven't been making any videos. Got enough ice running through my veins to blow her world straight to bits, heart and soul in a million little pieces in some hole. I'm digging graves and kicking stones. It's all I've ever known. I try to be a good person, but I'm just not.
Okay, tomorrow.
Digging graves, kicking stones. Good Lord, won't you take me home? And if you don't want me, then fuck you.
It is.
'Cause I got a lot of love, got a lot of pain. Got a shark tooth and a little cocaine. If a bitch draw the line, you know I'm finna cross it. And if she got a salad, you know I'm finna toss it. I shake shit up, I wake shit up. That's gotta count for something, man. Gotta count for something. I shake shit up, I'm alive as fuck. That's gotta count for something, man. Digging graves and kicking stones. It's all I've ever known. I try to be a good person, but I'm just not. Digging graves and kicking stones. Good Lord, won't you take me home? And if you don't want me,
right,
then fuck you.
That's good. Here, you better take more.
Test, 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 test. Okay, so I don't even know where to start right now. First off, this is probably the worst place I could have did this video because there's so much traffic and I literally have a microphone, camera set up, and also a beer. So it's not the best place for me to be doing this video. So that opening sequence was actually all filmed in Alert Bay, where my mom is actually from, or my mom's side of the family. And the reason we went there was, my grandpa actually passed away, and yeah, it was nice to see the family. It's like those bittersweet things, but yeah, that's not the complete reason why I've been on the hiatus, but it definitely has a huge part in it. To be honest, there's been just so many things that this is like weird to make this video because a lot of my videos are more me being hyped up. And yeah, this is just kind of a hard video for me to make. This has been a really hard year for me, like really hard year. Like there was just a lot of things, like as you guys all know, my brother has been in and out of the hospital like all year. My dad also was in the hospital. There's just been so much going on, and I've honestly been to Vancouver like more than 7 times in the past, like maybe 3 months. And as you can imagine, that takes quite a toll on the bank account for hotels, gas, all of that. And that's another big stress that has been going on with me, is when I can't actually work. And because I own the business, right? So it's like I have no one to blame but myself if I'm not making money. But at the same time, it's like, why wouldn't I be visiting my family? So yeah, it's just been tough. And I actually made like 2 videos and edited them, and as I was doing that, it just didn't feel genuine, like for my subscribers or people that watch this. It like legit just felt fake, like fake smiles. And I couldn't even put them out, so I just scrapped them. And that's why I've been on this hiatus. Like it's been, I'm just trying to figure things out, really. Sorry, there's just people walking by. It's like right by a hiking trail. But it just felt like I wasn't there for like my subscribers, the people that are here to watch my videos. And like people that know me, I'm pretty upbeat kind of guy. I try to make the best out of a shitty situation, and that it's been hard for me to even do that lately. Not that I haven't, like, even this, like, I try to make it into a fun kind of video, but it's just like there's so much going on. And what I'm talking about in Speak Your Truth, it's like, and saying I might piss some people off, like, my parents haven't been like, it's even hard for me to say out loud, like, let's just say they haven't been taking care of themselves, and I'm just gonna leave it at that. And it really stresses me the fuck out, like, a lot. Another thing is me and me and Danae, I don't even want to bring that up either, but we're not exactly living together right now. And that's another thing, like, I wanted to talk about, because those are a lot of the big things that are going on with me. And it's even hard for me to say out loud, because I feel bad about, like, throwing them under the bus, or, like, they don't want their business to be aired out. But it's like, this is my truth to speak. Like, I should be able to talk about what's bothering me and not feel bad about it. Like, it's totally different if you're, like, going out and talking shit about somebody, 100%. But if you're telling your truth, like, I'm upset because of this, like, I think that should be okay, right? It's honestly just not fair for me to be making these videos for my subscribers or whoever watches these videos if I'm not fully present. Like, I'm putting on a fake front for you guys, and I feel like that's not fair. I just need to take a step back, and that's what I've been kind of doing, trying to figure myself out. And to be honest, I was drinking a lot. I toned it back a lot, and now I've got a lot of my work shit figured out, and I'm actually leaving, like, on a 14-hour drive to do a huge, huge job, which I'm excited about, because it gives me time to kind of get away. And I don't know if I'll be filming that. I might be. I think I'm just going to film along the way and see how I feel, because, yeah, it's, I haven't been feeling 100%. And, yeah, that's what this video is. It's just to, like, tell you guys what's been going on with me and why I haven't been here. It's not to be all sappy. None of that. I don't like how things get like that. And that's not how I want this to be. This is just telling you guys, I'm going to be taking a step back. And I do have one full video that I actually filmed for my birthday. We went out on the boat. We all rented a boat, which ended up really, it was really good, a really fun time. And that is fully edited. I just have some touches up to do, but I haven't been, had as much access to my computer as I'd like. So that video will probably most likely be my next video after this one. But if you don't see me for like a couple weeks, that's why. Like, if you, I really hope you guys all stick around though, because I do not want to quit making videos. Like, it's the one thing I'm super happy about, like, to do, you know what I mean? Like, in words of, like, putting in effort and your time, I actually like to put in the time and the effort. So, yeah, I don't know. Sorry, I'm getting weird about this, but this is probably going to be a really hard video for me to even put out. But I feel like I should put it out, and I feel like my subscribers and all the people that watch my videos deserve to know why I just fucked off, you know? Because I didn't miss any like, I think I missed maybe 1 week, and it was still wasn't like a full week of missing, but yeah, I'm gonna figure my shit out, and I'll have some videos though for you guys, I promise. So yeah, just like, don't take off, and thank you guys for sticking around. Like, I really love all you guys out there. It's been great building this channel and you guys watching me grow from, like, learning how to even work my camera. So yeah, it's been good. So hopefully we see you guys soon. Yeah, we'll we'll catch you guys in the next one. I don't know when that'll be, but yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.
Y tú, Miki, ¿no?
Beauty.